they soldiers, they're animals. And we train them that way. They got to be that way. It's the law of the jungle. You kill or you're killed. That may seem like it's all easy going and fun, but you remember deep down inside, it's animals.
I'll be careful, Daddy.
You ask your mother. She tamed me. I was an animal. I had to be. World was in a bad way, and we was called to fix it.
I've heard the story, Daddy.
I just don't want you to be hurt.
Now it's time to go to the next step. Sketch pad to launch pad. Going to the moon was a camping trip. Now our job is to work and live in space. This vehicle has to do something that we have never done before. Perform 4 key tasks and be able to do them over and over again. There is nothing easy about putting a ship back up into space.
All right, here it is. They need water. They need to get the wounded out, but they need ammo more than anything. Gonna take back 2 loads. Bills and I'll take one. I need volunteers for the other.
Whoa, volunteers!
Forget about it, Suzanne.
You're not going. Let's go, Schmidt!
Stand down, Schmidt. What do you mean I'm not going?
I mean you're not going!
Why not?
Because the LZ's red hot. One bullet, one piece of shrapnel, we go up like a burst of sunshine. There's 1,000 pounds of ammo. Won't even find your eyebrows. Schmidt!
Schmidt!
Too tall. Somebody's gotta lead these guys. I can't have a smoke with you.
That's why you want to send the best pilot in, so the best pilot comes back.
Well, I guess that settles it then, huh?
Yeah, I guess it does.
Yeah, I guess it does. Yeah, I guess it does.
I'm tired. I've been doing this for 30 years, bringing you guys in here asking the same questions, expecting the same answers that we both know that you know. It's just your job not to tell me and my job to get them. It's exhausting. There was this one guy. He was good. Murdered his wife, like you. Allegedly. Covered his tracks. Thought of everything. From evidence to alibis. I kind of admired him. His attention to detail. His thought process. He was like a good chess player. You know, the good chess players think way, way ahead, many moves ahead. And this cat, he was way ahead.